The U.S. Agency for International Development utilizes U.S. Air Force airlift capabilities to transport humanitarian aid throughout the Middle East, December 8, 2023. The U.S. government partners with the United Nations World Food Program, the United Nations Relief and Works Agency for Palestine Refugees. In the Near East, United Nations Relief and Works Agency and the United Nations International Children's Emergency Fund will distribute these supplies to meet the need in Gaza.